Oh, you never knew me, Nana. She died 4 years ago. She lived in that old folks' home in my side, you know. I used to go on Sundays, sometimes took the kids. I was always so proud of what she did. Nana was a suffragette, almost the last alive. Nana was a suffragette, over 95. She signed votes for women, is just the beginning. You haven't seen anything yet. Oh, Nana was a suffragette. When I was young, I treasured an old photo of my nan, speaking to the workers from a clarion van. You wouldn't think it of her, she looked so frail and ill. But on that day, Nana emptied all the women from the mill. Nana was a suffragette, never thought to fail. Nana was a suffragette, spent the night in jail. Singing votes for women is just a beginning. You haven't seen anything yet. Oh, Nana was a suffragette.